I just have to take a break from reading the newspaper to show you how vampish she was. She definitely knew how to do the vamp pose. I also noticed in these 1920s movies, when they have a vamp, they are known for lounging around a lot.